You can't watch live sports right now on TV, but you can watch pro wrestling thanks to our governor. WWE Pro Wrestling was back on national TV live from Orlando last night. Flew under the radar just a bit. Last week, Governor DeSantis added athletes and sports television production crews as essential workers in the state. The WWE took advantage of that. NBC2's Joe Petrullo found some are rejoicing while others are confused about what is essential.
And we are indeed on the road to WrestleMania. And with that, a
WWE wrestlers are back in the ring.
Yes!
That was funny. It's not very good.
And live on your screen, thanks to a new memo from the governor that makes live sports television an essential service in Florida.
I love the fact that WWE is making any and all attempts to, you know, keep it on for the people to enjoy.
Stephen D'Amico is a teacher, runs his own wrestling training center in Fort Myers, and to say the least, is a WWE super fan.
There is no type of storytelling in the world quite like professional wrestling.
Live wrestling matches may be making a comeback, but you will have to be on your couch when you watch it. You cannot go inside any of the buildings or the stadiums. The only people who will be allowed in will be the athletes and anyone who is working on the television production side.
But not everyone is excited.
Really does make you question, you know, what is an essential service, what is not.
People like Naples real estate agent John Hunt wonder how essential this is.
You know, we need our agricultural services, we need our law enforcement, we need our nurses, our health practitioners. Wrestling, it's a little far-fetched to me.
The memo is not specific to wrestling. It applies to all sports. The governor's office argues it is critical for the economy.
When you look at anything that's broadcast on a national level, the TV contracts are massive. So really, it's a very important piece.
WWE returns tomorrow night live on USA Network. Joe Petrillo, NBC2.